Hello, hello! Today I want to share with you my idea on reuse fabric leftover. I don't have much of those fabric scraps, that's why it can be a dress, but it's just perfect quantity for a top. That's why today I want to show you how to sew this beautiful and super comfy front twist top with puff sleeves and shirred back for extra fit. It may look a little complicated, but believe me, it's not. I lead you step by step from very easy pattern making to last stitch. So subscribe, comment, like, and let's sew it together. And here you can see ready top. It's very comfy and looks just great with midi skirt or pants. If you like this skirt, check out my description box. I will leave you there a link to it. Thank you for watching. Have a great day and most importantly, have fun!